spell today? And she wanted my laptop. Well, she didn't want my laptop, but she just wanted to play Xbox on the tablet because she won't catch up on something else because the tablet is what she really started on from the episode, and then she got higher and higher and higher. She's watched over 100 episodes just to get done one episode, and then she's still playing. So I'm here today because I want to show you guys what I'm going to spend for my $100 and over $100. So this is for mostly her. I spent most of my money just on her. I do baby clothes, but I got baby clothes that she can wear, but they're mostly the same. I wear the same clothes over and over and over, but we get new ones and she kind of loves it. But I spent most of my money on her this time, guys. So this is kind of showing you what I get for my $100. So, let me go for my room. Oh, okay. Yes, I got myself on Walmart.com. Okay. I just didn't want to look up stuff, and they're not at Walmart. So, I don't want to look for my stuff. And I didn't want my laptop, because on the tablet I'm using right now to make this video, it's, a little too slow, and every time I do this, it just goes back a little up, and it's as soon as I do it again, it goes back a little up, and it's just so number one, it returned my list. Okay, so number one, I spent most of my money on her, by the way, guys. I told you that about 1,000 times, so I better stop. So number one is a glue. So you can probably see that it's right here. I better turn my lighting up a little bit. So here's glue. I'm gonna turn it down a little again. So, here's my bottle of glue. I'm only getting one because I spent most of my money on that stroller. And I just told y'all what it is. Yes, this is stroller, by the way. And it's not even $100. That's a good price, though. So, the first one is glue. I'm only getting one. The second is two bottles of contact solution. It's right there. And then my last but not least, stroller. My stroller is like that, but I'm going to show you all pictures of it. That's pretty much all. And that is 110.40. Okay, so that is $110.40. So it would be much better if I had my class. I lost my glasses. Bailey's didn't bring it. Yeah, I got that kite like a few days ago at Dollar Tree. Mostly because I did not like anything else. And plus, mostly the rest of them kites were mostly boys. And I think there was one Mickey Mouse one. I would rather get Barbie than Mickey Mouse. I don't like Mickey Mouse anymore. Of course, babies like Mickey Mouse. But it's not a baby thing because I used to like, you know that. And we're going to a fighting. So we're going to fight. And I really don't want to go to one. And I told my dad if he lets me spend this much money. And I didn't say shaving cream too, but I meant to get shaving cream and lotion. But I forgot. So, yeah. And what was I talking about again? Because I just now forgot. Oh, yeah. But I didn't ask him about the chin cream or lotion yet. What was you talking about? I'm horrible. So let's just go ahead and show you the pictures. So, let's just get this. And yes, this is my laptop, guys. And why did I just say that? Because that just sounded like I was just trying to show off. But I'm not trying to show off, by the way. I'm just a waste. I'm horrible. So this is one of the pictures. Shoot, I just went to the third picture. So this is the second picture. Oh, let me show you the first picture. This is the first picture. This is the second pitcher. This is the third pitcher. That is kind of hard. And this is the fourth pitcher. Hold on, guys. Okay, let me just put that one down. And yes, I moved my bed, guys, where I can't see the TV, only because I need to stop watching TV so I can go to bed. Mostly whenever it's school night, because we only got 5 more days until school. And then, yeah, so there's also more. So let me just scroll down. And then there's this one. And then just scroll down and hit down more. And then there's this one, which just shows buckets. And then there's this one. Remember this one? And then that one. That one. That one. That one. That one. That was hard. So, yeah, guys. That's pretty much all I'm spinning it. And maybe lotion. And maybe Sharon. And, of course, I'm going to make the video whenever I get the stuff. Which I don't really, yeah, so whatever. I'm not going to tell you guys what day it is because I think I got the day wrong whenever my dad gets checked. Maybe, I don't really know, because my dad barely even knows what I'm saying. But my dad told me he was awake, and he doesn't even know. I think he just thinks that. Because he didn't get his check this week, so, yeah. So I was supposed to spend my money the day before yesterday. Well, it was today. I was supposed to spend my money after today, so that will be back here. So this is today right now, and then the day behind here is where I was supposed to spend. And I didn't spend it on that day because they thought that I was going to get my money. But they didn't give him his check. He said he would think they thought he was going to get a check. So bye, guys.